There's a truck for you, John.
Listen to sunroof, but I don't have a sunroof.
That 150's a stupid ton.
The life of the first one.
Huh?
Who's a bad man? Who can draw?
I don't know how
fun point we were driving yesterday.
So you just drive my kilometers?
Yeah. I mean, I know how to, like, call 20 out, call 20 out.
I think so. Breakfast is delicious. She paid $1 somehow.
I had points to redeem.
Jamal said you should have spread the wealth to him.
You could have told us about the secret cheat code to get $1 breakfast.
I didn't know I was going to get rewards that fast. She just asked me to sign up yesterday.
What are you saying? You didn't tell me yesterday.
Oh. Well.
Slapped you, missed my stuff.
Yeah, I can't beat that one.
The farmer's market.
Woo-hoo! Farmer's market. Check it out, boys. That could be me. It's not me.
Put a camera filming your car.
It's the perfect. There we go. Can't hear you. Yeah, farmer's market. The dude's singing. You can't hear him. At least you said he's scared. How scared?
I'm scared. Fall in this hole.
Okay. Let's get paid. You can.
It's fine.
I'm going to take off my American flag and now the residue's there. We'll tell you what, we'll buy some razor blades. How
Let's
about that?
Spit on it.
What is it?
GMC.
No, I have things for that. I never
Let's
put
take
on.
This off.
No.
Let's take this off.
No, you knock it
is
off.
Is that a scratch?
We don't talk about that. I'm going to help you track the tacos again.
Uh-uh.
It's like.
Aw, you're a jerk.
I don't have any. Why would you do that to me?
Get the drumsticks, Jeremy.
It's not the same. There. Target run.
Was she wrong?
It's good.
She did it. Blame her. Because Jeremy's being all trying to record it.
And for your book.
So
out of the machine. It's not a cheat. It's not a cheat. It's how to get most coins to drop.
She's looking up on... for her damn game. We're currently
casino. I'm going to the casino. I can't go. It's a casino, but they allow kids. I don't know why.
Anyways,
coin game at real casinos.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they do. Why you trying to go to the Potawatomi someday?
We should go one day.
I've never been to a casino.
We should. Let's go to Potawatomi.
Yeah, we can dress up all fancy and pretend we're GTA.
I'm not doing that.
Oh, Jeremy, it'd be fun to dress up.
We're going to the lunch. It should be.
You gonna go there in your dry fit?
No, I'm working. You set that up here for me?
It's already recording.
Oh, my God.
Thank you.
Don't mind me, Jamal.
Disneyland, wow. fake Disneyland. Who made it to Disney?
We made it to Disney.
Fontana, baby, on Geneva Lake.
That's crazy. We're supposed to go this way? Cause I've never seen this drive through or anything like that.
We finished the pretzel. Boo poured her drink out and then acted like I was crazy. Here they come again.
Go up to them and see what they're doing.
There's cars behind them.
They'll stop.
Hello.
Like, who are you?
What's wrong with you, Tanya? Is it sleeping or something?
No, it was cold in the car.
It was cold?
I had turned.
Oh, I wonder where they get that from, Jeremy.
Tanya, what you eating there?
Here comes your card.
A lemon.
Jeremy.
Where'd you get that?
The ground.
Oh. You know how much it costs to rent that bit? Oh, that's not.
That ain't that. That's someone's car.
Oh.
Wow, you special.
Give me that lemon so I can squeeze it in your eyes.
Here's your Doug. Broke the world record.
Hey, guess what I won last night? A ball.
Why?
You know, that sounded so sarcastic, Tanya. Boo put this on my head because she thinks it's gonna help or something.
Strengthen your neck muscles.
Strengthen his neck muscles, right, Brandon? Because it's got weight on it, right?
You hear this?
Brandon? Right? Brandon in the comments, you said right.
This is what Jamal does when
he's
just sitting
here
waiting for
them. How come you got some plastic piece of
shit? Will you be quiet?
Why?
Jeremy said, what do you have?
Yeah.
Well, I didn't buy it.
Same thing.
No, because you bought this brand new. I got mine as a hand-me-down.
Can you please put it back?
No, don't put it back.
I can't get this out without a tool.
Are you kidding me?
Are you serious?
I'm kind of
f***ed
up.
What the f***, Jamal? Are you serious right now?
Yeah. Do you have tools?
You got like a small screwdriver or
something?
I got
a knife. Let's see a knife. Jeez. No. Jamal's showing all the people my secrets. I don't know why he put the cap back on.
What's it gonna look like?
Not as good. What if I just left one off, but it's not happening?
You should.
Oh, God.
Don't touch yourself.
Careful. Now we just scuffed it up.
Yay.
Thank you.
People are gonna think you had a flat tire. And you got Jamal out here fixing it.
Well, he did take a little print with this, so I'm not surprised he has Jamal do this.
Thank you. This is for Boo for the trolley, so she can see it. John's playing Connect 4. Alright, Jerry. Let's see. Come on, you better get this. Uh-oh. What are you gonna do, John? You better get on top of the yellow one, you're gonna lose. Ooh, you lost, John. Yellow win. You want to try this? Sure you do. Alright, Joey, we'll try and get a ball. Try that one right in front. See it? Right in front.
She thinks she's a big star. She got like
she goes. Yep, go ahead. Fast you can, go. Trying to collect all of them, the dog's not in there. So that's how they get you. They lie to you. They sell you false hope. And it's not there. I'm all walking home a happy man. You need a clothes on me, sir.
Sorry.
Happy man.
Hello.
You don't edit, so the clip will end up in there. Trader Jack's. No, Trader Jack's.
I hope we keep
it. All right, I'm abandoning them.
Bye.
Gotta get ready for the show tomorrow.
Jeremy, okay, bye.